Well, this is actually not going to be the start of the series at this moment. What this is, it's going to be a video just so for a while, just put something up on the channel. So, alright guys, Tepig here, welcome to Pokemon White version. What we're going to be doing in this video is I'm actually going to be showing you the cheats I'm going to be activating for this series. And I'll be only activating them as we go on. So when we do items and stuff like that, you know, how we always do. So let's go into the cheats menu. So we're going to do that right now. As you can see, it's right here. As you can see, it's right here, like the cheats bit. So we're going to do that right now.
In case you didn't know, being young is the biggest life hack to becoming rich. Trust me, okay? You do not want to wait until your 30s or 40s to start investing. You want to start now. Well, luckily for you, I can show you an app that can help you in every...
Alright. Well. Let me think here. Badges. Let me see here. 900 rare candies. That'd be handy, actually. Yeah, we'll do that. So 900 rare candies. No. So all items, all consumables, all berries. We'll go for a 8x multiplier just for the time being. Well, do I want a different starter Pokemon? No. No, this time we're actually going to be choosing something different. So I will be choosing Tepig for this series, so there's that. Opponents use item, never use items. That could be handy in a pinch. Especially when we get to the Elite Four. That's going to be very, very handy. What's the myth card? Oh, max money. Yep. Max BP. Yep. Definitely want that. I think we're good. So let's actually get into the game this time. Gonna start a brand new gameplay. So let's start. Hi there. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Professor Juniper. Everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. That's right, this world is widely inhabited by mysterious creatures called Pokemon. Pokemon have mysterious powers. They come in many shapes and sizes. And live in many different places. We humans live happily with Pokemon, living and working together. We complement each other. We help each other out to accomplish difficult tasks. Having Pokemon battle one another is particularly popular, and it deepens the bond between people and Pokemon. And that's why I research Pokemon. So, that's enough about me. Can you tell me about yourself? Are you a boy or are you a girl? Well, as I do for all of my Pokemon this place, we're going to be playing as a girl. You're a girl, right? Yep. Yes, we are. I'd like to know your name. Please tell me. Well, as we always do in our this place, we are going to be calling her Saber, as usual. As we normally do in all of our this place that I've done with Pokemon. Alright, so we're done with that, so that's good. Your name is Saber. Yes. Your name is Saber. That is wonderful. That's a wonderful name. Well then, I'm going to introduce you to your two friends. This young man is Sharon. He can be a little difficult, but he's a very honest person. This young woman is Bianca. She's a little flighty, but she works very hard. I think you three have potential, so I'm going to give you a very, very important Pokemon. Saber. The moment you choose the Pokemon that will accompany you on your journey, your story will truly begin. During your journey, you will meet many Pokemon and people with different personalities and points of view. I really hope you find what is important to you in all of these travels. That's right. Befriend new people and Pokemon and grow as a person. That's the most important goal for your journey. Let's go visit the world of Pokemon. Yes, let's go and do that. And we are in autumn? No, we're not. We're in summer, actually. Game Freak presents Pokemon White version. I did do this as a stream, so there's that. Saber. I heard from Professor Juniper, we can have a Pokemon. What's keeping Bianca? Am I a little late again? Sorry. Bianca, I've known you for 10 years. I've known for 10 years that you have no sense of time, but seriously, the day to day we could get a Pokemon from Professor Juniper. Rhino, sorry Saber, sorry Sharon. So, where are the Pokemon? They were delivered to Saber's house, so Saber gets to pick first. Naturally. The Pokemon are waiting for us inside the gift. That gift box. Okay, Saber, you go first and take a peek at the gift box. I want to meet the Pokemon right now. Alright, so I've already decided on what I want. Saber opens the gift box. Now, I've already decided on what Pokemon that I want to actually get in this video, in this series. So we're going to actually go with Tepig. So I could go with Oshawott or Snivy, but I'm not going to do that. So yeah. I've bought three Pokemon, one for each of you. I've bought three Pokemon, one for you and one for each of your friends. Please settle your choices politely. Enjoy your Pokemon, Professor Juniper. Okay, so here we go. We got the fire type Pokemon, Tepig. Then we got the grass type Pokemon, Snivy. And finally, and last, Oshawott. For this Let's Play, I'm going to choose Tepig. And no, I'm not going to choose any other Pokemon to be the star. This time, I'm actually going to go for Tepig. Is this the Pokemon you want? Yes. Tepig! Saber chose Tepig. Okay, I'll take this Pokemon. Sharon, this one, that one's yours. Hey, how come you get to pick out my Pokemon? Oh, never mind. I wanted Oshawott from the start anyway. Everyone has chosen a Pokemon, so that's that. Let's see if that works. I know. Hey, I know. Let's have a Pokemon battle. Honestly, Bianca, even though they're still weak Pokemon, you shouldn't have Pokemon battles inside a house. Don't be a worry. These little ones are weak, like you said. We have to let them battle so they'll get stronger. It's settled. Saber, get ready for a Pokemon battle. Alright, so she sent out Snivy, and we send out Tepig. The strength against this one, let me check the bag. It worked, indeed it worked. It definitely worked. We should have got purples, yep. Plenty of purples. That's good. We've got the berries. Yep. Definitely got some. What's that? Like a sword? We have a bat light. And we've got some poker toys, but I'll be selling those because I don't really need them. They outsped me. That sucks. Right. So go into the bag. HP, potion, and on Tepig. Did not have potions, did ya? I came prepared this time. Well, we did another tackle. We got the win here, bros. Got the win. Oh, come on, really? There, got the win right there. Nice. 344 XP. Level 6. I think we learned Ember. Okay, Tepig grew to level 7. Oh, now we learned Ember. Nice. Level 8. Level 9. Okay, so Tepig grew to level 9. Pretty good. We got 500 for winning.
Yes! Brilliant.
Well, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to end this episode after the battles are done and all of the tutorial stuff is over and done with. I'm going to try and get the episodes out about... I'm going to try and limit the videos to about maybe 20 to 25 minutes. Saber, you're going to be an awesome trainer someday, I can tell. No doubt. Bianca, would you take a look around? Whoa, what happened? Wow, Pokemon are amazing! So little, but so strong! I'm so glad that I get to have a Pokemon. Oh, sorry about your wound, Saber. You are completely hopeless. Here, I'll restore your Pokemon for you. Sharon healed Bianca's Pokemon. Saber's Pokemon needs to be fixed up too. Hey, Sharon, how are you about to meet you? With all you know, I'm sure you can battle without turning the room into a disaster area like I did. I believe you're right. It'll be no problem for me to keep the room from getting any messier. Besides, it's not fair for you to, if you two are only... No, hold on, let me rephrase that, actually. Besides, it's not fair if you two are the only ones who get to have fun battling. It's decided. You'll be my opponent in our first Pokemon battle. Let's see what you can do, Oshawott. Yeah, this is going to be a one-sided fight because my Tepig is level 9 and yours is level 5, so yeah, I don't actually think you're going to win this fight, dude. There's no trouble with this, so what I need to do is a simple tackle and it should take you down. Well, maybe not. I finally become a trainer. Everything starts from here. Nope, it's using another tackle. And we are good. It took 2 hits and we're done. Tepig gained 216 XP. Oh, we're just level 10. Maybe I should increase the amount of XP we get. I made a strange blunder in my first battle, but this feeling I have, I'm finally a trainer. But first, we'd better go apologize to your mother about this messed up room. Oh, I better come too. Well, I think that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Let's see if we have... Unlimited money. Yep, we do indeed have unlimited money. What we do is go to the bag and check something out. Yep, we have plenty of boobs. Do we have any HMs though? TMs and HMs? Nope, we do not have any of those. Yeah, I don't really want those at the moment. Because I don't want to bog down the game with too many cheats. So I'm going to save right now. And we're going to save. And we are good. So, with that guys, I'm going to end this episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this this part. And in the next episode, I will be making sure that everything goes well according to plan and stuff like that. So, I'm finally doing another Pokemon game on the channel, and I'm really glad that you're actually liking the other series that I've got on the channel. So I just need to edit this video and stuff like that, and get like intro and outro and put a thumbnail on it and stuff like that. So yeah, so as I said, I'm gonna end this episode here. Don't forget to like the video and comment on it as well. If you want to see more videos from me daily, make sure to subscribe, because I will be uploading videos hopefully daily. That's if my data doesn't go. So if my data goes, I won't be able to upload for a while. Well, like maybe even a week. So I've got some stuff that I want to talk about in the future, so don't forget to look forward to that coming to the channel. So, links will be in the description below for my Patreon, Twitter, and also my Instagram will be in the description below as well. And also, in the next episode, the playlist will be in the description below as well. And also, the playlist to my Pokemon Black version 2, to my Pokemon Black version 2 display will be there as well. So yeah, don't forget to check out that Let's Play. No. Yeah, so in the description of this video, there will be a link to my previous Pokemon Black 2 series that I did on the channel. So you can actually check out that series for yourself. Like I said, don't forget to hit that post notification bell so you can stay up to date with every upload to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe as well. I've been Saberbling. And as always, stay true to yourself.